your A game because you're not getting a warm up. Drive over there and I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Well, he's not ringing the alarm.
Jesus! Oh, shit! Take cover! Lay motherfucker!
See that? There's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system. But even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go!
Seconds!
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too.
Weapons on the ground now! We have it surrounded!
off the top spot.